Heather McComb. I just finished my segment on Home and Family, and I had such an amazing time. This is my fiancé, Danny Boudet, who I dragged into the mix today. But one of the questions that we didn't address is, why is it taking a bit for us to get married? And the truth is that we just finished doing a movie together that Danny wrote and directed and that I was actually in and also produced, called Battle Scars, that'll be coming out early next year. So we've been busy working on that, which is why we haven't had a chance to plan our wedding yet. But yes, we're very excited about the finale of Ray Donovan this Sunday. We're huge fans, so we're excited to watch. So make sure you check it out.
Sunday.
Sunday, 9 p.m. on Showtime.